So our runner sits at this desk and supports our hospitality staff member. Generally, you are gathering items the guests are requesting. For example, our staff will prepare a list of items. The list could say, Erin needs sheets, towels, and a blanket. Susie needs a backpack, dog food, and a sleeping bag. Emma may need to look through yarn and household items. Generally, you will gather the items on your own and return to hospitality and give them to the guests. There are a couple of cases where you're actually walking the guests to a particular area to choose their own items. For example, when guests are requesting household items, you will walk them over to the activity room where they are free to look through our household items and choose what they need. We don't have a lot of space for these types of things, but we like to have a few things available, especially for when folks get into housing and they may not have any housewares of their own. The activity room also stores pet supplies, blankets, baby wipes, and diapers for both children and adults. Our donation room down the hall from my office is where you will find items like backpacks, luggage, tents, tarps, and sleeping bags when they are available. Another time you will bring a guest to choose their items is when they need a coat or an emergency outfit. These are all kept on a rack near the donation room. Ladies can choose from the clothing on the racks, and we try to keep them stocked with a variety of sizes. If they're not able to find the size they are looking for, you can go into the shop and select something, but the guests must wait out in the hall. Even one extra person in the shop can make it feel pretty crowded, and it isn't fair to the ladies who have waited 30 days to shop and select their items. An emergency outfit includes a sweatshirt or sweater, shirt, pants, socks, and underwear. It does not include anything like a purse or accessories. If you are helping someone pick out an emergency outfit and they ask for additional items that were not on the list, or another guest joins you and asks if they can pick an outfit too, you're not responsible for telling them yes or no. You can just say, let's go check with the hospitality desk and see what we can do for you. That way we are able to document what items we're distributing, and it's never on the volunteer to determine what someone is able to receive. Thanks again for your interest in volunteering at Rose Haven and for taking the time to watch our training videos. We look forward to having you volunteer with us.